Hey guys, hi, this is Tryhards, the show where we play a game occasionally, and I don't sound like I'm in a different dimension now.
Hey, why don't you get a little closer to the mic, just so we're a little next to each other. Don't get, oh my god, it's right in my asshole, stop. I told you not to, the lube.
Come here, boy.
Do you think Link fucks Epona just on the side?
Oh, he has to.
Because
we all know Zelda's not giving it up.
No, Zelda's not giving up, she's a... And he doesn't want to fuck that fish pussy. And he also doesn't want to get with
like
it.
Tuna.
Ew. Okay, I think first things first, what we gotta do is get the,
What do you think the best tasting rice in Zelda is?
Oh, like as food? I thought you meant like as vagina. Or both.
Both.
Both?
Okay. Let's say both.
Best tasting rice? The Kukiri. I love the taste of little children.
cooked or pussy?
Both. Okay, dude, that reminds me. There was this guy on, was it Joy Junction? It was one of those Christian puppet shows, and he was like a puppeteer. Apparently, he had this thing where he wanted to eat children.
Huh.
Yeah.
You ever hear that? Like people like consensually wanting to be eaten, or consensually like asking people to let them eat them?
Let them beat them?
Yeah. Like there's this guy in Germany who got arrested for starting this cannibal message board for people who wanted to be eaten and people who wanted to eat people. And it was all consensual.
Cannibal message board sounds like some kind of weird...
Cannibal message board sounds like a new metal band.
Never mind, it's the Fairy Fountain. Well, I've already got like half the hearts. I'm surprised I've gotten that far.
You got half the hearts to let me...
I've got half the heart to let you know.
Do you listen to Bare Naked Ladies?
No.
No?
No. I thought you were referencing Death Cab for Cutie.
No. Half a Heart's a Bare Naked Ladies song.
Oh. I don't know about that.
No?
I don't know about that shit.
You listen to Bare Naked Ladies?
No. What a weird name for a band.
Nah, they're a Canadian band. They're great. Oh my god, I love them.
Hey, where did Bare Naked Ladies
They're going on tour, but they're not coming to Florida. The closest place they're coming is in
Tennessee.
They're
going on tour?
Yeah.
Is that their preferred proxy?
Oh god, Dampy's like actually dead.
Yeah, he's dead. He died. You didn't know that?
No.
Yeah, that's how you get the hook shot. Have you beaten Ocarina of Time before?
I have. I don't remember Dampy being, like, actually fucking dead.
Yeah, he dies. Hey, who dug Dampy's grave?
The little kid.
Did the little kid grow up to become a... That would be kind of cool. He grows up to be the next grave digger.
I think it'd be nice.
Is that your favorite monster truck?
Grave digger? I've seen him once.
I did, too. Back when it was freezing cold outside at Raymond James Stadium,
he let me put a flashlight in the muzzler, and I got to fuck the grave digger.
I remember it was me, my dad, and my cousin, and we went to like a monster truck show, and it was fucking freezing.
It was
bad.
Is that a thing that can happen? Like, can you actually fit a flashlight into a muffler hole?
Can you?
And then could you then fuck the car and? I would leave it in just so it would make a funny noise, like,
and like you come in it, and like the cum just goes like coming out, like, oh, you know what I forgot to do?
Oh my god, that'd be funny.
You know what I forgot to do?
Start a timer?
Yep. It isn't a Tryhards episode if I don't forget to start a timer.
It's tradition at this point.
Yeah, it is tradition. Well, hey, we got the hook shot.
Yeah, we do.
What's
your favorite?
Oh, is this what we're gonna do on Zelda? What's your favorite? Why don't we just start talking about the game? Like, legit. Let's talk about the actual game.
The game. Ocarina. We just jumped. There's a thing. It looks like a sun. Oh, he has a blue thing. See how interesting this is?
No, okay. But, like, think about... Okay, talk about Ocarina as a game. And why... Why do you not like it as much as Majora's Mask?
I think Majora's Mask, it's a little bit shorter, a little bit more focused. Like, Ocarina of Time is a big, wide, vast game, and that's beautiful.
I'll give you that. It's more focused, sure. It has a more cohesive... thing it's trying to accomplish, but as an overall adventure, this game is just it's fantastic. It just feels
it's great, and I do like it, but I just like Majora's Mask a little bit better because it is a bit more of a concise, smaller game that I think the time mechanic is frustrating,
yes,
but it does work to add a sense of tension. Even when you know
it works, but it's not good. It works, but I don't like it. No, sir, I don't like it.
No, sir, I do not like it. Hey, it's the Happy Mask Salesman.
No, it's not.
Isn't it?
No, Happy Mask Salesman's in the Happy Mask Shop.
I don't want to sound racist, but he has the same face.
Joey, he kind of looks like you in a few years because, as you can tell by the hair.
I bald. I have a lot of back hair now,
he
too.
He does look like you.
It's weird.
He kinda like, looks, look at him jerking off. Like,
He likes to jerk off in front of a 16-year-old.
No, we're 18 in this.
Are we? I was 16.
No, Link.
Like, 16 is like adult in Japan time.
Japan time?
Yeah, because like almost every fucking anime in the world, the main character is 16.
You want to get some Japandies?
Yeah.
From a vending machine?
What if there was a used vending machine in America?
I feel like that'd be a little weird. Why is our ocarina on C right? Hang on, how many gold skulls? Okay, we've gotten all the skulls we need. Not all the skulls we need, but all the skulls that are there that I can use to get from a.
I just thought that was kind of a weird mechanic, using skulls to like as almost like a collection method, like an actual enemy that you have to find in the world. I like it, but it was always kind of odd to me.
But they're like more, they're just like one time things. I like it. I think it's cool. The one thing I'll give you about the skulls, they're not. The one thing about Ocarina that I don't think is necessary. Well, I don't think it should be necessary is the skulls because I feel like the upgrades it should give you. Okay, well, the upgrades they give you aren't crucial, but at the same time, if you have a 99 rupee wallet, you're going to be screwed.
I mean...
For, like, most of the game, because that's not going to be fun.
I never got the gold.
What?
I never have done that. I've never actually, went around and got all the gold to list.
Well, that's why you and I differ, because I'm, like, OCD about that shit. So
I do like completing games, like, fully, mm-hmm. but spiders are also creepy.
You don't like spiders?
I don't like spiders.
You know what it is about this game that I feel like it might be hard to come up with commentary for?
What?
It's a slow game, but in the way that's like, it takes a while to get to places, so there's a lot of downtime.
Why I like Majora's Mask a lot better.
Really?
It is much faster than this.
Look, the points you're bringing up, I can see what you're talking about, but at the same time, I don't... Yeah, let me reorient my thing to make everything all work, and there we go.
How come Adult Link can't use a slingshot? Give me a good reason.
So give me one good reason.
How come Adult Link can't also use a boomerang?
Because the hookshot is basically a boomerang.
How come Kid Link can't use the Megaton Hammer?
Because he's not a Megaton. He can't hold a Megaton.
Megaton is like a cool city. In Fallout
3. No, wait, it's not this all the skulls here. I gotta get some up there.
You've played Fallout 3, right?
I've seen Fallout 3. I played Fallout 3 once, and I was shooting at a scorpion for 5 hours.
Well, because you went to the wrong scorpion.
Well, I was sitting there, and I was shooting at it for 5 hours. I'm like, what am I doing?
What gun did you have?
I don't know. All I know is the game started, and I was shooting at a scorpion. Because one of my friends, he's like, oh, this is the game. And I was like,
the game didn't immediately start, and you shoot at a scorpion. Did you start a new game?
Yeah, he started a new game, then he went somewhere, and I was like, oh, yeah, it's Fallout 3. I was like, oh, yeah, I never played this before. And he was in a fight with a scorpion, and it took fucking ages.
Well, because you went to the wrong area.
You're the wrong area.
In any RPG, like, if you go to fucking Mount Silver at the beginning of Golden Crystal, of course you're gonna get your shit pushed in.
Oh, I gotta get Kojiro. I didn't talk to Anju!
Anju? Hey, that's a
oh,
kid.
Wait, we found Mido!
Wait, why is he still alive?
Because we let him live. He can't tell it's me. Dude, I have a bigger dick than you now. Shut up. Okay, fine, I have to do this.
Did you tear Saria in half if you try to do it now?
But Saria's like the biggest of the Kokiri.
Yeah, but still. That'd be like giving birth to her.
Eh. Whatever.
Eh, what are you talking
about? How do Kokiris wait, do Kokiris ever die? Do they turn into like the old people kids from Akira? Like, is that how they
the old babies?
Yeah.
Oh, that's always creepy. That's always creeped me out. I'm glad I got this.
Akira.
This game is so good.
Does it even work? We can probably. Whoa.
Oh, you have your PSP here, right?
I do have a PSP.
I want to test it.
Okay, yeah. I'll find my PSP. Don't worry.
Okay.
The PlayStation porn.
Better report. Question is it charged?
Probably not.
Well, here's the thing. Sony batteries are really good about staying charged over a long time. When's the last time you fully charged it?
3 years ago.
It legitimately might still have some charge in it.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't need to be going down there. Okay.
If not, I'll take it home and charge it and test it myself.
Please take me home.
Please make me home. I am alone. I am Macaulay Culkin.
That was the second I referenced two Take Off Your Pants and Jacket songs.
Yeah. What? And you think that's your favorite Blink album?
Nope. Mine's Enema of the State.
Enema of the State.
I actually don't like Take Off Your Pants and Jacket that much.
I like an EP, and it's Dogs Eating Dogs.
Dogs Eating Dogs is really good. Mm-hmm. I think Neighborhoods, honestly. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be people are gonna.
Blink Why fans, is she giving this tutorial again?
Blink fans will hate
me. We already
for
did
this. I know. I think Neighborhoods is the second best Blink album.
Neighborhoods is okay. I nothing will beat Dogs Eating Dogs for me.
What? Neighborhoods is basically the pre.
Oh, I really like this part. I don't know why.
I don't like it.
I really like it just because I like the design of these enemies.
They look like you.
Aww.
Yeah, you just have to like
you
shoot
hit him
in the
ass, and he's like, "Duh, oh, my hemorrhoids." Oh, my God. You look so silly. Look at his little face. Look at the little boots.
Oh, you know what's going on?
The timer.
The timer's going off. So,
that means,
hey, tomorrow on TryHards, everyone.
TryHards, we will look at his little boots.
I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this bastard.
Nice.
Die.
Nice.
Die! Oh. No!